I would prefer margaritas or jello shots.
Well, how about using cupcakes to steal priceless historical documents, like a letter from Edgar Allan Poe to Charles Dickens, or another letter written by Thomas Jefferson? That's exactly what Barry Landau and Jason Savidoff did. The two were convicted of stealing some 10,000 historical documents worth millions of dollars.
Fresh example of cunning, deceit, and bold-faced larceny.
Landau and Savidoff were caught red-handed in Baltimore in 2011.
We can't afford to have more Barry Landaus out there. We can't afford to lose precious pieces of history.
And just how did Master Thieves Landau and Savidoff get away with it?
And he would bring cookies, cupcakes, to create various types of documents in these pockets and just walk out of the repository.
Their streak ended when a Maryland Historical Society employee caught Savidoff trying to sneak a document out of the building.
Police then searched Savidoff's locker and uncovered 60 stolen documents, including papers signed by President Lincoln. However, when the FBI went to search Landau's apartment in New York, they quickly realized that was just the tip of the iceberg.
There were documents all over the place. Literally, it was like a Toys R Us for historians.
Both Landau and Savidoff are now serving time in federal prison, and historians hope they've learned enough to better protect the nation's treasures in the future.
Security has certainly been beefed up in repositories, checking individuals when they leave. We want to make sure that people come here, use our records, but they leave them behind.
In Washington, I'm Leah Villanueva, CNS-TV.